with that new twist. There's the cross. There's Owen Coyle with a header beyond the dive of Shaka Hislop. And Bolton are right back in this game.